Welcome to Drop, where we take your dumb ideas
and make even dumber drawings.
I'm Jacob.
I'm Nathan.
I'm Karina.
And I'm Julia.
And today, we got a fun suggestion from the Droppy Patreon Discord.
Ooh! Thanks for being a patron.
Thank you for being a patron.
Mwah. Yeah.
This time, the patron is Charles Oberon, and their suggestion is Pokemon Drawing Challenge. Each artist gets a cropped part of the Pokemon, and they have to complete a new Pokemon based on that cropped bit.
Ooh.
That's a fun one. So I've set up a PSD.
Yeah.
There are three cropped Pokemon in it. And then in the folder, also, I've included the original Pokemon in case you can't figure out who it is. But I bet Nathan will know.
Nathan will know.
I might know.
Nathan, you're up first. Why don't you pick one of those three hidden lairs and turn it on?
Okay, I'm going with lair number one.
Ooh.
Ooh.
What you think about this?
Can I move it around?
Yeah, you can move it around, rotate it, whatever you want to do.
All right, because I immediately have an idea from this.
Oh, gee, I wonder.
is this too on brand?
It's incredibly on brand, but I think that's what people would want.
Oh, I don't know what it's going to be.
How can you not know? It's Nathan.
It's me.
It's Nathan.
It's a rude ape.
The other brand.
It's JoJo.
Rude ape JoJo. What if we do a Droppy episode where we just draw our brand?
Like our individual.
I always do that.
That's what Karina does every
speed draw. Yeah. Speed draw.
My brand. Mm.
What would my brand be? Jacob Horse?
It would be a gender neutral little person on a Jacob Horse.
That seems about right.
Yeah, having a great time. Squirt?
Yeah.
Squirt, fun
shapes. Oh, it's an elephant, Nathan.
Yeah.
That's the part of your brand you're referring to.
Yeah.
Dang.
But this isn't Fampy. This is a new elephant.
Yeah, this one's different.
This is a different kind of elephant, and it's not that
Fampy?
A cop. Copper
Raja.
It's not that one either. This one is a little different.
How's it different,
it's
Nathan?
Not
tell
like
me
other
about
elephants.
It.
Let's see.
How's it going to be different? Let's I'm excited see. To find
I
out.
Mean, we got a Pokemon design it up. So I want it to be cute. This is sort of giving me cute little elephant.
This looks exactly like that little elephant from Adventure Time.
Oh, Tree Trunks?
Yeah, Tree Trunks.
It does look like Tree Trunks. Right now, but I'm gonna make it look different.
Not for long will it be Tree Trunks.
It won't be Tree Trunks for very long, I bet. Because does Tree Trunks have tusk?
I don't think so.
Okay, this one's gonna have tusk.
Isn't the pre-evolution of Copper Raja already a cute elephant?
Yeah, it is, but this one isn't steel type.
This one looks like a little Loch Ness that's reaching his little hands up, like forward. Like he's going to go grab like a bucket of popcorn off the table.
like a weird little slug with arms.
Yeah.
But it's not.
But it's not.
But
it's
that's just one way you could look at it. If
it's
you
just
wanted.
One. It's just one way.
Art is in the eye of the beholder.
It's just one way since you looked at me.
She's freaking out.
You know, it's a good way to keep Karina from freaking out. Subscribing.
Ooh.
Yeah.
We're on that 2 million creep.
Yeah, we're creeping every day.
Our goal to get over 2 million soon.
Yeah.
When we get over
2 million, it calms me down.
Yeah.
Yeah.
And
yeah.
It'll stop me from doing horrendous things.
Yeah.
Which I'm told I do sometimes. I don't necessarily agree with it, but...
But the longer you wait before getting us to 2 million, the longer Karina does increasingly horrendous things.
Yes.
Yes.
So, the more damage I cause.
Yeah.
So if you want to keep Karina from freaking out, and also you like this cute elephant that's going away before our very eyes...
Delete your art.
If you want to save the elephant...
If you want to save the elephant,
you gotta
subscribe. Like and subscribe, please.
We literally deserve it.
Yeah.
Thank you for years of content. Are you not seeing this shit? It's cute.
For years of adorable elephants that keep going away, Nathan.
I'm trying to
convince the people to like and subscribe.
If we had 2 million subs, he would have got it right the first try.
Yeah.
Because you would have had that sort of confidence.
But now Nathan's freaking out.
Yeah, Nathan's freaking out.
Just like how Drawfee has one brain cell, we have one available member to freak out.
We have one mental health. And if one of us is freaking out, we're all freaking out.
We're all freaking out, baby. Yeah.
We're terrified.
We need that 2 mil so we can stop being terrified.
I'm scared. Subscribe.
Just like this elephant's a little skewed. Oh, never mind. He's really cute. Oh, my God.
I'm getting kind of balloon vibes.
Yeah, I think this is like a balloon animal.
Balloon effect.
So maybe it's like a fairy type, balloon like a flying fairy type, maybe.
I like that. That's cute.
And he's like a balloon effect.
Balloon effect.
That's adorable.
And it evolves into what's like a big balloon?
Hot air balloon.
Like a zeppelin.
The fucking...
Zeppelin.
Eloplane.
Tube guy.
Pachydirigible.
Oh!
Okay.
All right, Nathan. You're already getting that 2 mil attitude. I like it. I like to see it.
Attitude mil.
All right. Well, we don't have 2 million yet.
We'll take it back. Take it back a little.
Take it back now, y'all.
This is Hatena, right?
It is the original Pokemon.
Yeah, I figured it out.
Yep. Nathan, did you know?
I didn't. Karina knew and I didn't.
Karina's a true Hetelia fan. What's the name of this?
Hatena?
Oh. How dare you? How dare you say that?
If it's sort of like these kind of
what country do you support in the Hatena fandom? Support balloon effect.
Maybe it's got like...
It's time to go to bed, Julia.
Julia, you gotta stop.
This is wheeling me to bed.
Yeah.
A little bit of design elements. Elephants.
I like how he's got sort of like a fart tube. Well, that's the balloon. But it's like right on where his butt
that's
is.
That's where you put your mouth to blow the air in, Jacob.
Yeah. For farts.
For farts.
And it kind of does make kind of a fart noise.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Yeah, that's it.
How was that?
That's pretty good.
Y'all just jealous. You can't do it.
Yeah.
Balloon effect. This is balloon effect, and I love them very much.
This is very cute.
Yeah, me too. Yeah. This is good.
Good work.
This is... very cute.
If anybody wants to draw a Packy Dirigible, feel free.
Nathan, would you like to flash up the the Hatena? The original Hatena?
Oh,
so that's the original.
It's the pre-evolved form of Hetalia.
I love Hatena's design so much, and I think the evolution is a shame.
That looks like a cute Kirby NPC.
I like the evolution. The tall witch.
The tall butt plug witch.
Someone else draw.
Got him.
Karina. Mm? Do you want to do one now, maybe?
Yes. Yeah, so Nathan did one, correct?
Yes.
Nathan did one.
I'll just do two.
Okay.
We'll go in order.
Ooh. Oh.
There's a little something for you.
A little cactus flower.
Interesting.
Yeah.
It was fun isolating these little bits.
Yeah.
Because when you look at some of them, you can't tell.
I'm having trouble determining. I have a guess.
This is a tough one.
But I don't know if it's correct guess.
Is that weird dinosaur bird?
It's not the weird dinosaur bird.
I have a guess.
Oh, yes?
Pikachu.
Yes. I don't know how I missed that.
Okay. Now that you say it, it's very obviously Pikachu.
Is it a Weavile?
Nope.
Interesting.
But it does kind of look like it could be. I was thinking that too.
Yeah, it has the same colors.
Yeah.
Is it a Murkrow?
It's not Murkrow.
Is it Honchkrow?
It's Honchkrow.
Ah.
You got it, Nathan. It's Honchkrow.
Got it in two.
It's his little tail.
Oh. I never looked at Honchkrow's tail.
No.
Well,
I'm not a freak like that.
Now you have.
I get lost in his eyes.
Okay.
And his hat.
And his hat. His cool hat.
I love Honchkrow.
You're only picking Pokemon that wear hats so far.
Yeah, you in a hat mood?
I randomly selected them.
And you just happen to pick only hat Pokemon.
Are you suggesting there's some sort of conspiracy at play here?
I think that there's bias.
You think I have hat related bias?
I think that you love hats and you're trying to get everybody to love hats on their Pokemon as much as you. And I'm not going to stand for it.
Is this guy yawning and he's got a lot of teeth? And he's like covering his mouth.
Well, I was thinking. I was thinking of Sneasel. Can I make it a Sneasel evolution?
You can do whatever you want.
Yeah.
Yeah. Because this has the same colors as Sneasel. And I do like Sneasel. It's like a little sneezing weasel.
It's the unevolved form of one of the nasty friends you gave us to draw.
Oh, yeah, the Onceler. I mean, Sneasler?
Sneasler, yeah.
Yeah.
Because it already has two disparate evolutions. So why not another?
Add more.
Add more.
Yeah. You know who needs more evolutions? Sneasel.
Sneasel.
Well, because I'm thinking of, like, the sick route. So this is Snifflers.
Yeah. This is Stifler.
Yeah. So it has
Stifler from American Pie.
From American Pie.
So this one, that's its tissue. It's full of blood.
Oh, no,
from
buddy.
Its broken mucous membranes.
Oh, geez.
Look, we've all been Sniffler.
Yeah, at some point or another.
Yeah. It's very sick.
Oh, my God.
Wow.
So you have to, like, really mistreat your Sneasel.
Yeah, this is if your friendship is just way too low.
In the dirt.
Does it become a poison type?
I feel like it would have to,
yeah.
Right?
Was Weasel.
Schweasel.
Was Weasel not already? I don't know what the type is.
It's a dark ice type,
yeah,
right?
It's a dark ice.
And then what's the Arceus version?
I actually don't know. I didn't play that one.
The Sneasler?
Yeah, because I always forget what the typing is because they're so, like, different in that game, which is the one I've been playing.
I'm going to tell you what it is.
My favorite brand of chain restaurant is Sneasler.
Okay, let's think about it.
Yeah, we're going to have to really put it together. Okay, hold on.
Sizzler.
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 It's a Sizzler joke.
There's a Pokemon called Scizor. That's closer to Sizzler.
I don't think so.
Scizor. Sizzler.
Sneasler.
Sneasler. Sizzler.
Sneasler is a bipedal Pokemon that resembles both a cat and a weasel. But so it's cat and weasel
but
type.
What are its
Yeah, that's not what I asked, Jacob.
Jacob.
It's fighting and poison.
Oh, okay. So it already...
It's fighting.
It already did that.
Yeah.
Fighting poison. Very weak to psychic. Just gets absolutely obliterated by a psychic attack.
I do too, though, so I understand.
Yeah, like, that's why I keep dealing them, dude, and compensating.
If this is, like, a cat-esque creature, I like that he doesn't have any ears like Doraemon right now.
I mean, because Sneasel does have, like, it has, like, weird asymmetric ears. One of them looks like a feather.
Oh, yeah.
And then when it evolves, it looks like a cute little ponytail.
I always thought it was a ponytail, but you're right.
It's an ear?
It's an ear.
Yeah.
That's messed up.
You didn't know that?
My brain just interpreted it as a ponytail, and I just moved on.
It has one ear that's like this.
Oh, this is a mood.
What's that one? The little polar bear. Cub Chew.
Oh, yeah. That one's also sick.
This is like a disgusting Cub Chew.
Yeah.
It's just covered in its own, like, bloody tissues.
Oh. Just
get all torn up.
This is how I feel.
Covered in blood.
When I wake up because I'm allergic to the cats.
I'm really channeling, like, any nasty, sick feeling I can recall at the moment.
Well, you nailed it.
Yeah, this is very relatable.
I hope everyone's okay. Hang in there, buddy.
Y'all okay out there? Let us know in the comments below.
Yeah,
if you're okay.
This one's for you. Like, it has the ponytail, but it's been too sick to, like, bother, so it's just kind of like a mess.
I like it. This one would be on my team. I like the ones that look fucked up and sick.
Yeah. What's that new one? The like weird finger monkey?
Excuse me?
I haven't seen the finger
monkey.
I don't
like the new monkey.
Nathan, you haven't seen the finger monkey?
I'm looking him up.
Maybe. I don't know.
It's in the Scarlet Violet. I forget its name. It starts with a G. It's a weird lemur with a long finger that's covered in slime.
Graffii.
Show me.
It's like an eye.
Graffii. Oh. I think he looks kind of messed up.
I like the 2D art. The 3D render I don't like as much. But he is a freaky little guy that I do kind of enjoy.
Finger monkey.
He's like too freaky for me.
Yeah. No, I'm into him. I'm going to be honest. Finger wasn't the thing that stuck out to me. But now...
I mean, he does have like big freaky
eyes.
Yeah,
do you see his like nasty, drippy finger?
Yeah, I see it now.
He looks like Stitch. Yeah.
He does look like Stitch.
Given Stitch.
Oh, I like his little teeth in the 2D art. You're right. The 2D art's good.
The 2D art is very charming, but the 3D render, it loses some of that charm, but I still kind of enjoy it.
Yeah, he's just a messed up little guy.
He's freaky.
He's just a little freaky. Pokemon are allowed to be freaky.
What about that new one that's like swords?
The Mega Man?
The Mega Man with swords.
Well, one of them's Mega Man and one of them's Zero, right?
Yeah.
Yeah, that's what they're based on.
I think they look cool.
They do look cool. It's
flush. I think Pokemon designs in general are good, and I don't complain about them. Even
you think you're better than me?
Even Voltorb.
Wow. You think you're better than me? Okay, here's Snifflers. It's covered in trash.
He's cute.
Yeah.
I feel bad for him.
Take care of him. Why'd you let him get so sick? It's like, why would you do this?
I'm even too sick to watch Price is Right.
I can't even enjoy it.
Game.
I threw up.
That's its ability, is I threw up.
Yay.
This is great, Karina.
Thank you.
Do you want to show the full haunch crow just so people can see where it came from?
Yes.
Let's see that haunch.
It's in the folder there, the second. Pew. Yeah.
Pew. He's like, yeah. Look at my disgusting son.
Isn't he horrid?
I hate him. And so will you.
Check this shit out. Never properly seen haunch crow. I love haunch crow's design.
Haunch crow's great.
Very cool.
Yes.
Yeah, another hat.
Is it time for me?
I made him Pokemon. Uncool. Yes.
All right.
Julia.
Yes.
Please reveal the third and final cropped Pokemon.
Oh.
Oh, I know this guy.
You know this guy?
I
this
hate
fellow?
This guy.
I like this guy.
I hate this guy.
He's kind of a nothing one.
Yeah.
I like him.
He's a middle evolution.
Yeah.
Even though I just looked him up earlier today, I have forgotten his name. And I keep wanting to call him Sheldon.
It's pretty close to Sheldon.
Is it Shell Gone?
Yeah, if Sheldon left.
Oh, Shell Gone.
What I always thought was that they screwed up the names, that they should have named Solomon's Flygon so that they all had Gone in their name, because it goes Bagon, Shell Gone, and then Solomon's.
Yeah,
but
what's the deal with that?
There's another Pokemon named Flygon. That
superior Pokemon,
but it evolves from like Vibrava or whatever. The naming,
which sounds like a medication.
Yeah, they should have given it another medication name for that one, and given Shell Flygon
just straight away.
That's just Bob the Builder.
This is Sheldon.
Sheldon.
Julia's drawing Sheldon. The Pokemon.
He's such a scam. It does kind of have the same energy as Shelgon.
Yeah. This is what happens if you open up Shelgon's shell.
Yeah, that's what the little eyes poking out look like.
It's like, what do you want? I'm not ready yet.
SpongeBob,
I'm going to become a pretty good dragon.
Not this. Isn't this the same pose as that little naked guy you drew?
It is.
This is the same pose as the little naked elf.
He was
elf.
Also standing there looking like this.
Yes.
No.
You got to give him a new pose.
Yeah, you got to do a different.
The head is good.
Yeah.
Do
have
a different
him, like,
pose.
Lounging. Have him like on all fours.
Have him like he's laying on his tummy looking at you.
Okay. We've got sort of a reach. Oh, is he driving?
He's driving on like a bicycle. Is that a bike helmet?
Is he about to do the thing with the dynamite detonator from old timey cartoons? Where he's like, you took me out of my shell. Take this. Blows you up.
I'll take you out of your mortal shell.
And send you to mortal hell. No one likes this Pokemon.
Everyone hates Sheldon.
No, he's just cycling.
Julia, you decided to give yourself a bicycle to draw.
It could still be a scooter.
It could be a scooter.
It could be a scooter. Julia, is this a scooter?
Yeah, that's just his tail.
Oh, wait. This arm doesn't make any sense.
Oh.
Okay.
Oh, no.
Delete your art. Delete your arm.
There we go.
Yeah. Get them together.
Okay.
Yeah, I know this guy. He almost hit me when he ran a stoplight.
Yeah, I know this guy too. He says, on your left.
He says, vehicle. But he doesn't obey any of the vehicle rules.
He wants all the benefits of being a vehicle with none of the drawbacks. Sheldon.
But at the same time, I do sympathize because we need better bicycle safety lanes.
Yeah, better infrastructure for Sheldons. Yes.
Better infrastructure for Sheldons. But in the meantime, Sheldon, watch where you're going.
Please.
Because I'm walking-y.
Yeah.
Yeah, in New York City? Come on. If you're walking here, you got the right of way.
Yeah, it doesn't say I'm biking here.
No, it doesn't say that.
Besides, if you approach me in a bicycle, I'm like a deer. I'll just freeze up and throw myself at your vehicle right into your line of sight. Like, it's on you if anything happens. You know that, right?
Yeah.
I can't be held responsible once I go into deer mode.
No court would convict her.
They'll say, didn't you know?
Oh, that's Karina.
Yeah, she goes into deer mode. It's like sicko mode, but more destructive.
There's signs everywhere saying that Karina goes into deer mode when startled.
It's the ones with it's a little deer jumping.
Yeah.
But it's just me.
But it's you. Yeah.
Julia, you're drawing a bicycle.
You're trying to draw a bicycle.
Do you know how to draw a bicycle?
Bicycle.
Obviously not.
I'll
give you a hint. There's a diamond-like shape. Not necessarily a diamond, but like, you know, it's like a skewed rectangle.
Skew?
Yeah.
Right?
A parallelogram. I mean, not the way, not this one.
Yeah.
No, not this bike.
It's in there somewhere, but this bike's just...
This bike's different.
She's just built different.
Yeah. This is Sheldon's bike. It's part of his body.
Yeah. Like I said... It's the tail.
It's Sheldon's beautiful tail.
This is such a relatable image. The only inaccuracy is that he's wearing a helmet. Because I've seen this guy.
He doesn't wear it.
He doesn't wear a helmet. He doesn't give a shit.
Does he have a little rack on there for his groceries?
He's going to work.
Oh, he has a job.
He has a job, this Pokemon.
His Pokemon battle job.
Yeah.
Yeah, he doesn't stay in the Pokeball. He just goes home.
Yeah, you throw out the ball and it releases a GPS beacon, and then he has to bike over from wherever
you
he
get
is.
A little. You just watch the thing on your phone. It's like your Pokemon is arriving soon for your battle. Please be ready.
It's like how they made Corviknight into the taxi service.
Right.
This is just like the on-demand battle, like, delivery.
Yeah.
It's like, oh, you need a Pokemon? Well, you can rent one. Just, you know, drop your location. It'll ride right over.
Yeah, he door dashes
on,
to
on
you.
The app. And he shows up looking like this. He does the Akira slide. This is the face he's making at you.
Oh, my God. Oh, yeah, he's sliding in. What a badass. He's
sliding in like, what?
Okay, Sheldon's won me over.
He reaches into his bag and instantly pulls out a gun, shooting the other Pokemon. One shot, one kill, and then he bikes away.
He just leaves without a word.
He's like, please give me 5 stars.
Goodbye.
Goodbye.
Sheldon.
Sorry, Sheldon.
Julia, this bicycle is wild.
So long.
Yeah, it got his whack proportions.
Yeah, clearly that's the problem.
Well, I mean, it's his tail, so.
Yeah, it's his tail. It's his tail.
Oh, I'm sorry. Am I boring you, Jacob?
No, I got too excited.
Sheldon used hypnosis.
I'm overstimulated, so my body's shutting down.
Okay.
This bicycle is literally so funny. Structurally.
It could not stand. It I'm simply
just,
could
yeah.
not.
Yeah, imagining the sound. You just hear it like.
Yeah, you're not.
Well.
You're not. Well, you are wrong.
Uh-huh.
Okay.
Uh-huh. The fact that both of his legs are straight. It would be impossible to pedal this bicycle. If one leg is straight, the other must be bent.
And yet he manages for work, okay?
What, you,
he's
you,
strong.
Do you want me to battle or do you want to criticize my bicycle?
Listen, I'm trying to make do, all right?
Because I don't get paid to have people criticize my bicycle. That's
I'm
a different gig.
Stupid. They all have the parallelogram. It's just split into 2 triangles.
Yeah. It's 2 triangles.
I'm dumb.
Yeah, you got it, Julia. There you go.
Yeah.
That's it.
You fixed it.
The gear being attached.
The front wheel is just
so precariously to the front bar in the seat.
It would just collapse in the middle.
I love it.
He's holding it together with his abs. The bike would fall apart as soon as he gets off, so he never can get off.
Yeah, because it's bone.
So I'm the only one brave enough to try to draw a bike on this damn channel.
I mean, no one said you had to.
I mean,
yes, this was not a draw a bicycle challenge. Yeah,
this is
so
a Pokemon
good.
Challenge.
The most difficult Pokemon to draw, bicycle.
Well, there are those new lizards.
Yeah.
Oh, yeah.
I wish this
that
was
I
them.
Predicted.
Right.
Yeah. You manifested the lizard, just like I'm going to manifest bipedal spigatito evolution.
Yeah.
You done?
Damn.
Son?
I'm sorry. I wasted
shit,
your time.
You done?
Sorry. You want me to draw a Pokemon? Here you go.
Oh, she womp. Deleted it.
Womp, womp, womp. Dude, this is C-Dot.
It is.
Oh my god, it's Togepi.
Yeah, why didn't
there
you just
go.
Do that?
There you go.
Easy.
I like the other one better.
That's the shiny version.
Bring back Sheldon, please.
It's the only Pokemon where the shiny version is completely different.
Yeah.
It's just a baby. No, that's the pre-evolved.
Oh,
yeah.
Okay.
Yeah, and then it like expands
Wait,
out of the helmet.
So... It's young Sheldon.
It's young Sheldon.
The
yes, Nathan. Julia, can you show the original Pokemon, please?
I don't wanna. Mine's better.
I said please.
It is
Mine's
better.
Better.
I didn't
the
say.
The thing is.
Yeah, it is
it
better.
It genuinely is better. No one hates this. No one likes him.
I like
it. Actually, this picture of it's kind of cute. The in-game sprite. I detest it.
He looks like a cat that got trapped in like a cat toy.
Yeah.
You're right. Anyway, that's Shelgon.
That's Sheldon.
Try not to fall asleep looking at him.
Here it is. He's gone.
Wake up.
Superior.
Yeah.
Shelgon here.
Sheldon makes you stay awake.
Yeah.
Yeah.
I'm just,
I did it.
I'm just so glad you drew a man.
I did it. Here's your Pokemon.
Here's your Pokemon.
Thanks for watching this new episode where Julia draws a man.
Yeah. And the rest of us just are.
Yeah.
If you enjoyed it, consider supporting us on Patreon, where you can leave suggestions like Charles Oberon did. And we pull most of our suggestions from there, from the Patreon Discord. So if you really want to get one seen, that's a good way to do it.
Ooh.
Also, like and subscribe on this channel to help us hit that 2 million. We creeping. We always creeping. And check out our merch store and check out our Twitch.
Yeah.
Links in the description.
You can go there and request that we all draw a bicycle for bullying Julia so viciously.
Yeah.
For her nonsense machine.
It's his nonsense machine.
It's just
you made it.
Unique like him.
Sheldon built it himself out of his own bones.
We're sorry.
We're sorry.
Sorry.
Sorry.